A look at the suspension history, Pierre. Tom Wilson, dating back to a two-game suspension in 2017 in the preseason, then 4-3, 14-7, and now Bitetto drops the gloves with Michael Raffl. This is the fifth altercation in the first 4 minutes, 14 seconds. Anthony Bitetto, the New York native, and the longtime Philadelphia Flyer, Michael Raffl.
They're going to run out of players on the Washington bench if this doesn't stop, obviously. You'll see right away. That's a challenge. That's a defenseman going right after the center iceman with Michael Raffl, so that's interesting. Players Association meeting in the penalty box, Kenny.
Five Washington Capitals, four Rangers in their penalty box. Brendan